NYT Strands 42 Hints, Spangram and Answers for Sunday, April 14th. The New York Times Strands Puzzle is a play on the classic word search. The aim is to find a group of words that have something in common. When you find a theme word, it will remain highlighted in blue. You'll also need to find a special word called a spangram. This tells you what the words have in common and how they fit in.